SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add a picture to an album on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. While the Photos app on your iPhone has some default options that it uses to sort pictures, you also have the option to create your own custom photo albums. But if you created a photo album and you aren't sure how to add pictures to it, then you can do so by opening the Photos app. You can then select the Albums tab at the bottom of the screen, and now you should see the list of albums on your phone, including the one that you've already created. I created one called Test earlier, so I'm going to be adding pictures to that. Now you just need to open your Recents folder, and then you can either choose the Select option to select multiple pictures, and then you can tap the three dots at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then choose the Add to Album option there, or you can select an individual picture by opening it up. Then you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen. Then you can choose the Add to Album option here. And then you can choose the picture album that you would like to add that picture to.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.